10-4 Bayport, and you may want to channel.
Thank you.
to give me a 21 while I'm getting a static.
Rocky took off.
I'd rather be out freaking New York filming trains. I'll show you that hole there. This is day 426. This is going from Pittsfield at 8:30 p.m. No Norfolk Southern power to report. But they had two very long game type items on flat cars just after the power and after an empty trash car. Three cars back. Second, third cars were flat cars, as I said, with some very large metal beams. No Norfolk Southern power to speak of on this trash pile. Those containers came back pretty quick.
Yeah. That was 426. There was no NS powers.
36.
I thought there was 420.
I thought he said 426.
436.
Okay. That was 436. There was no Pan Am stuff in it.
CSXT Q423, limit clear, CP150.
436, you said?
Back to west direction, engine 5403.
Okay. Been in the kit.
You want to get down to the big way?
Yeah.
Watch yourselves.
CSXQ4, 36013, beam clear. 147, east, rack 12, CC locomotive, 94 out.
Dave, disregard that last message. It wasn't 426, it was 436. It was going eastbound with the big beams on it. I'm going to stick around for as long as I can. If you get any info, please call me back at the cell phone bike. $7.26 looked like crap.
I wonder what they ship in those P&W.
I don't know. Could be anything.
I see Providence and Worcester gondolas come through on a regular basis.
Well, this is probably the P&W train.
It is. It is a P&W train.
The first 21 cars are all gondola. This was going by this morning when you were leaving. You went by the house.
That, you sat there that long, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. I went by the house. Not even. It was like 5 minutes to 10.
Yeah, it was pulling up.
Yeah, I saw him pulling up, so.
Yep.
Don't trade. So he spent the majority of his 12-hour day sitting there, huh?
Yeah.
Nick, CSX doesn't believe in moving.
New crew that just took over.
Don't forget, CSX doesn't believe in moving anything in a big hurry.
Hey, roll off dumpsters again. They went by and they ascended that other freight in eastbound. Some
yep.
Dumpsters.
Yeah.
RODOFC. Alright. Roll off.
Yeah, the train's only about half done. There's about 100 cars on it.
And why did they leave some kind of container? What kind of container did you say they left down somewhere?
What?
A generator container or?
Air compressor.
Air compressor.
Well, that's
what was the purpose of dropping that somewhere?
The pad by 2nd Street.
I wish I knew if there was anything else coming, Jesus. Hey, what time does 020 come through, usually?
Around 9:30.
Later than that.
Sometimes 10.
Okay.
I've heard it come through about 11 o'clock.
Don't jinx me.
I'm trying
place you'd probably see KCS powers the Selkirk suburb confounded Pan Am. Hold on. Give me a K train. Boy, you never get this lucky in a... Kim, this is Dave K663 with two CSX units, a spacer car, and a bunch of tank cars going through Pittsfield right now. Two spacer cars and a bunch of tank cars, two CSX engines heading west by. Southern SD40-2, wow. Guilford cars are still around. Kim, this is Dave. After 11, I don't have an exact time. My watch stopped working, but I think it's like after 10. I would say after 10 o'clock at night, probably right around 10:30 or so. Q426 went through with the Norfolk Southern SD40-2, and boy. Let me move that. Shot. This train took its sweet ass time getting here. But good to see some UP power on the BNA finally. See, tonight's special was Norfolk Southern served cold on a silver platter and Union Pacific hot as hell in a hot plate.
twice, called you to the window. You need to get the portable vent. And if you want to come to the window, I'll explain.
QO20 with Union Pacific Power. Next will be the 017, I think. So at least he gave me a nice little toot on the horn to let me know when he was pulling out. Bro. 9:39 on the point. I like that shot. Boy, that came out nice. bunch of tankers here. In with this. This is going to be a second tanker.
437 on the move for the medium approach. 150 track to the main westbound to the 1739 out.
No, it's mixed freight.
Southwest 3833. Have a good day.
Weather. Boy, this is gonna turn out to be a good one.
Thank you.
just get tempted to drive that back down to Center Hinsdale. Jesus. Hey, well. Wanted to wish you guys a happy holiday.
How you doing?
I saw 264 go by as I was in traffic, so I came up here because I wanted to get away from the city. It's a lot more peaceful. Watch yourself, you got some deer down below here and some turkey.
What?
Deer and turkey.
Yeah.
Around the corner down here. I saw the turkeys going up the right of way. I was going to try to shoot them out of here, but I didn't bring my freaking turkey rifle. Which would have been a big thing of bread, you know, on a little radio controlled helicopter and lead them away from the property. Well, you guys have a safe holiday.
Yeah, you see anybody else up here today?
Nope. At me like I committed a crime. I was just getting pictures of that train, dummy. Oh, I know who that is. Miss Ferrari. They get fired. I shouldn't say that about her. That was a short train. Okay, time 6:41 p.m. The train KE608 eastbound at Pittsfield.
71-111
back
from
the Romeo. He's hauling too, damn.
49 for FedEx 3719.
Damn, it's cold out there.
Unknown injuries. Route 8, mob entry. Sheriff control clear.
I'll go back on church. Get one, that's better than nothing. The Chicago Northwestern covered hopper gone.
Keep them going.
There's a Sioux-covered hopper still in its original markings. My God, sweet. One more.
Get to respond to the MDA for the police. I'm seeing again. Please roll fire. You can get to respond.
The fuck, asshole. Flag. Jesus. I want to play that game. Is that my... I got one of them too, buddy. Turn it off. That's better. Well, I won this time. Hmm.